I showed my certification after completion to my boss, and he said it's good because I had mostly taken help from him side. He's a company secretary and legal head of my company, at Sistema. Right. So he said the portal that LawSikho has made is good. Skills kindly improved my it's improved my skills. I've worked since 2012. I have very good knowledge, but overall drafting, it's kind of skill. Okay, when you're drafting something, if I'm in my job, I'm doing minutes drafting, I'm doing resolution, I'm doing the form certifications. Okay, so overall the things which I'm answering, okay, this situation, how to answer these conditions and what is impact, what is the section will liable to this about the merger due diligence assignment. Okay. In my company, there is a merger going on between Reliance Communication and MTS, because I know that how to make the merger agreement. Okay.
Okay.
And due diligence of the Reliance Communications, what document required and what is the section which has to be there. It's improved the person who belongs from Companies Act, who belongs from corporate governance, who belongs from law student. This course helps a lot to them, and it's enhanced their learning and their knowledge, their skills, and they enhance also in the job field, because somehow we can't pursue in the job long time courses. So we can go for the diploma and certification courses, which are very short time limited, and it's easily learningable, because you have a record session after 8 o'clock. Okay. And the record session helps a lot, and their PDF files available over there. You can read over there and you can help yourself. So it's kind of thing a student and a working professional helps about certification and diploma courses. So I always recommend it to my colleagues, to my juniors.